The Selma Car Market wants your fucking money. If you don't give it to us, we'll hire this guy to beat your fucking brains in with a bat. Or slap you in the fucking face with a stick of PVC. Spam. Or we'll hire this guy to follow you home and kill you with some fucking potted meat. We'll put sugar in your fucking gas tank. Dumpster. Buy some shit, dammit. Get drunk. There's no loitering, but we don't care. The Selma Car Market, where the customer is full of shit. I mean number one and all that crap. And remember, we're waiting.